Hey guys, welcome to part 7? Yeah, part 7. Oh, we got the other 3. Theme, the following. God. Need to buy through the hold up. No money. Yes. Hey, film, they have money. I don't have money. No money. I'm back. Can we get a mission? Yes. No.
Bias factor balance and metabolism are stable. Good. We should be all right, for the time being at least. You heal incredibly quickly, even if you did get patched up by Feem. Something to be proud of. She's really taken a shine to you. You're an intriguing character, to be sure. Feem is... Huh? Sorry, it's nothing.
Hmm.
Let's go!
Started? Let's get started.
Keep your eyes open, even if there are no enemies around.
Thank you.
You're back. Be sure to wipe your feet and wash your hands.
What is it?
Ash Origami approaching from outside visual range.
What? Again? But we just ran into one like 5 seconds ago.
It's like they're being lured to us. No. It's turned toward us and is closing in at high speed. It's coming in too fast.
Ma'am, what's the plan?
Return immediately.
What?
Oh my god.
Dropping rapidly. Vitals aren't critical. Someone get them out.
Damn it. What can we do?
Oh my god. Hell yeah.
Healing?
Fiend? What are you doing?
Wait. Is this... Engage?
Fight you now. Let's go, Fiend.
Sit down and watch. We will defeat them.
Where is it? Finally.
Please return to base now. Go to the medical ward for treatment.
Dinner time. Eat 'em up.
Finally.
Wanna eat, hit the showers, do some lifting?
No, I wanna stay. So guys, I will see you guys on the next episode, okay? Bye guys.